Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to draw symbol of NAND gate in CircuitMod software, also how to verify truth table of NAND gate. So to place the symbol, right click with the mouse, select logic gates and from that select add NAND gate. Left click with the mouse and drag towards the right hand side, will get component placed on the screen. Now to give input to this NAND gate, right click with the mouse, select input and output. From that select logic input. Left click on the dot and drag towards the left hand side, which will give input which is high, which is low in value. Now to check the output of this NAND gate, we are going to connect LED at the output. So right click with the mouse, go into display devices and select add LED. Then drag this LED towards the right hand side, connect ground to the LED. Now we are not able to see working of the circuit because here you can see the working has been stopped. So just remove this, you will see circuit is in working condition. Now we'll verify the truth table of this NAND gate. When both inputs are low, means 0, 0, output is 1 and LED condition is on. So when both inputs are low, output LED is in on condition because it negation of AND gate. Now first input is 0 and second input is 1. So here I will make second input as high. In this condition, output LED is on. So when A is 0, B is 1, output Y is 1 and the LED state is in on condition. Now let us check the third input. When A is 1, B is 0. So A is 1, B is 0. In this condition, LED is on. That means output is at high condition. Now we'll check the last condition where both inputs are high. So I will make both inputs as high. In this condition, LED turn off. That means output is at zero level. So this is the verification of NAND gate using CircuitMod software.